What's up, guys? I'm back. It's in the morning. I'm tired. It's like, it's 9:40. I'm about at like 2. I'm tired. It shouldn't be. Today's video is gonna be like just working out. Will's coming over to work out. I'm about to go 3 mile run, and I gotta get ready. So when I get ready, I'll be back with you. I'm ready, got my music playing, bag on a run, and when I get back now, I'll catch you guys again. Will might be here, I don't know. Hopefully it is. We're gonna start working out, I'm gonna film that. Alright, see you guys. What's up, guys? I'm back. I did about 5 miles. I think I said around 3, did around 5. I did. I'm gonna be kind of sweaty here. And a lot of people just say 5 miles isn't a lot, but I have a heart problem, and like that's a lot for me. I'm just starting to be able to do that, and that's like stopping every 500 yards, maybe more. Which isn't good, but it's better than when I was last year. I ran a mile in 12 minutes. I'm doing it in 7:50 now. So I'm just working on it, trying to get my cardio up, stamina, whatever you call it. And Will's gonna be here soon. Might have just got here, but he's gonna be here soon. As soon as he gets here, we're gonna take you outside, we're gonna do a workout, and we're gonna see you after the rest of the time. Alright, see you guys.
What's up, we're with Will. About to do a warm up of 100 push ups. Four rounds of
25 handstand push-ups, 4 rounds of diamond push-ups, 25 dips, and then 4 rounds of, what was the last one? Push-ups, dips, handstands, pull-ups.
Oh yeah, pull-ups.
All right. Warming up.
I'm on your dead for this shit.
Take a break. Warm up. Probably like a minute and a half break after.
Alright. Yeah. We're about to break up in two things. We're going to do 25 triangles and then 25 handstand push-ups.
Are you going to push us first?
We're going to do a handstand one.
I said handstand first. Yeah.
And we're going to break up. We're going to do pull-ups and dips together. We're going to do these together.
Yep.
We're going to do three sets, not four.
That's a task.
I don't know if we can do these. Maybe it's too much for us.
Yeah.
You're gonna scratch that idea.
I agree. I didn't think they'd be that hard.
Me neither.
We can do pikes on the next one. I count that as a good set.
What's a pike?
You put your feet on something, and then it's like a.
Oh, I know. And you're like this,
basically? Yeah. Fine.
Maybe.
Maybe, yeah. This is gonna be tough. I feel it already. Dead.
Yeah. I'm just tired from my run too.
That would be fast.
Ready?
Yep. Oh my Jesus! Yeah.
Ready?
Yep. Just a little push up.
Go.
Bar flex now.
I'm excited.
You're not proud. Alright. I'll tell you if you're doing good. Crazy. What's insane to me too, people do those, but their legs are like this and their torso is like this.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's crazy to me.
Bikes. Oh my god, we're dying.
This is our last set. Gotta make it count. Ready? We're done.
Yeah. I think I have a small talk. I'll see you guys inside.
Let's go. Those last ones are bad. My triceps weren't that done for. Yeah, like it wasn't hard.
Yeah. Press them on.
All right. Set number two, last one?
Yeah.
All right, last set. Then a cool down. Oh, man. Ha!
One more. Oh man. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this video. I had a nice workout with Will, got a 5 mile run in the morning. I still have an 8 and it's 12:30-ish and I got up at 9-ish and I haven't eaten yet. I'm starving. I feel like I'm gonna pass out because I worked out a lot. But I'm hoping to make more workout videos, any kind of videos you guys want, just let me know. All of our Instagrams are in the description. Just like comment what you want us to do, me to do, and I think we're all making separate channels. I think I said that in the last video. No, I didn't. But I think we're all gonna make separate channels. So just comment what you want us all to do, if anything, and we'll try to do them. But I'm trying to look to make at least 3 videos a week. I'm not trying to force myself to make videos because then it won't be fun. But I'm gonna do as many as I can. Just let us know what to do. Let me know what to do. And these workout videos, I'm just trying to me and Will are gonna do probably a month worth of workout videos, and just see how much we've changed in a month. We're gonna do 2 months. We don't know yet, but we're definitely going to do some kind of transformation, and we're going to see how much we improved. We might try to get Nick and Chuck on it, and if we can't, then we can't, but me and Will are definitely going to do it. We're going to see how far we can get within a month or two, and eventually, we're going to still be working out for a while, so within a year transformation. We're just going to do a lot with working out on this channel, and it would be any fun adventures I do, we do as friends, but anything. So just let us know what to do, and we'll try to do them. All right, see you guys next time. Thank you. Peace.